Hey everyone, Flying Dutchie here, welcome back to another episode in our achievement run. Where we want to have one achievement, that is Sina's Apple. We can't see Ming yet, but we need to have a province there and we have to have the statist in power or something. Yeah, there are a lot of new things by the way, which we maybe can do later when we are bigger. Anyway, we are at war with Burgundy and we are winning heavily. Let's celebrate this with more coffee. One moment. Coffee. Okay, we have Luxembourg as well, which is rightfully part of the Dutch. The problem is France wants it as well. Let's go to Bourgogne. Dijon, right? Yeah, Dijon. Send Hugo there as well. Go Hugo, you can come back by the way, because we don't need it anymore. Improve with you. Improve with Austria, because we love you. We are again on 11-11. We're making so much money, guys. Man. Can hire an advisor. What do we have? Morale, 4 defense. Yeah, morale, please. What is the morale? 4.1. That's a big battle over here. Burgundy, Switzerland, Brabant. Fighting Austria. Come on, Austria. You can do it. Come on. Do it now. Do it. Oh, you have to walk like that? Then never mind. Then just take this one. Do we have the cannon over here? Yes, so we should have a siege bonus. Let's have a look if that still is the truth. 1, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yeah, it's still the same. Austria lost the battle. That means that Burgundy is coming for us now. No! But we have Limburg, so we can send reinforcements. Oh dear. Don't attack me. No. Uh-oh. Ow. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. I will do the battle. Maybe we are even winning. We have 0.5 more morale than they do. But they are flanking me. It will depend on the rolls, I think. Oh, what is this? Favor nor party. Oh, pass the game. Come on. Utrecht will become under control of the clergy. Utrecht will become a control of the nobility. I don't like both of them. And this one we lose a lot of loyalty and influence. Fuck it. They will become happy soon. Yeah, we are losing the battle. Austria, can you attack again, please? Because I'm going to retreat. More coffee. Austria, what are you doing? You have to go here. Go here. Yes, go after that army. That's good. Indeed. Take them down. They don't deserve to live. They have to become Dutch. Under the Dutch Empire. Not under Burgundy. Come on. Kill. Yes. Help Austria. Oh my god, are they losing so hard? Why? Can I make that in time? I hope so, otherwise we are screwed. Phew. But we are still losing. We have double the men, come on. We have double the men. Oh, and we have more reinforcements. And rip Burgundy. Gonna siege Brabant back. 62%. Come on, Austria, siege. Yes, good boy. Yes, high war exhaustion. That's not good. What is the revolt risk in my country? It's fine, we don't need to lower it. Gonna get rid of my mercenaries now. I think Austria will do the job. Let's do this one more time. Can I take this one? And this one, for example. Click. No, that's too much. But I can do this because this is not part of the empire. It's 50, so we need to wait one more year. If I would take this one as well, then it's really too much. So I will take those two lands. Humiliate, war reparations, and money. That's gonna be it. Drink my last coffee real quick. Yeah, we take exploration ideas. There we go. We have a colonist. But we can't colonize at the moment. We need to choose a native policy. I think I will just go for this one. So we don't have to babysit the colonies. I really think we are gonna go for that one. Yeah, we can't colonize and we can't search for it. Because we need the quest for the new world, which is the next one. And then we can explore. Which I'm gonna do, of course. Are we gonna get the first reform? They can do it. Austria can do the first reform. But I think they can only do it when we are at peace. Why are you not going here? We have no more manpower. Shoot. 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 Burgundian nobles. Why is Austria not sieging this? Come on. Are you in more wars or something? No. Siege the capital. Isn't that hard? I think I can't do this on my own. I think I'm too weak. Yeah, they have 22,000 troops. I guess they are here. No, they are not. But still. Oh, and suddenly they are all here? That sucks. And where's Austria? We don't know. Austria, get your ass over here. What are you doing, man? Yeah, they will come too late. Well, maybe not. Yes, they will be too late. Hello, England. What are you doing here? What is England? What? What? But how is that even possible? We are fighting both in a separate war. And we are fighting together against Burgundy. That means that you are at war with Switzerland as well, right? What? No? But half of these armies are Switzers. How does that work then? How does that work? They are at war with Burgundy? But not with Switzerland. But they are both here. Is England fighting one of the armies and not the other one? I don't understand. I don't know how they can calculate that. Well, we won, and England is here. England. England is going for Picardy. Which I don't like. I don't like that at all. Stay in the Papal State. Oh, England, can you please stay here? We don't have enough men. Please? England? Austria? Would you help me? Yes, come. Come to Duchy. Thank you. Those English. We have 70 war score. Switzerland is on medium. Can we peace you out? Go away, please. Nope. Austria, stay here. Damn it. Stay here. Come on. Yeah, I can't peace out. I want this peace deal. So, gain ducats or not? Yes, because we want to become Protestant. And money. We are Dutch, so we want money. Protect trade again. We have the highest trade value. Muhahaha, we make 12.4 ducats here. Oh, England. When we have the capital, we can peace out. How is the aggressive expansion? 0 and minus 11. Why is it so low suddenly? I don't know. I don't know how it can be so low suddenly. I have no idea, guys. I don't know how that works. I think it's bugged, if you ask me. Or if you know how that works, please tell me. Oh no, England is gonna take Artois in Picardy. Artois is Wallonian. It is Dutch territory. But it gives us a good foothold against a war against England, which will happen maybe in 20 years or something. I think so. We have some good admin power to core Flanders, that's good. Just need Bourgogne and we can peace out. How is Switzerland thinking about the war? 0. Yeah, we need minus 1. Low, Switzerland is low. Click on Switzerland. Buy Switzerland. 86% war score by Burgundy. Yep, there we go. They don't care about it because they are in with favors. We will take 2 provinces. There won't be a coalition. We will humiliate them. We will ask for war reparations. Boom. Bye. And the emperor enacted the imperial reform because they are at peace now. Need to recover from the wars. I agree. Come home, go to Ghent and Vlaanderen. Gonna reduce the... Ah, oh, that's so expensive. No, I'm not gonna do it. We will just wait with coring here. Yeah, that's what we are gonna do. What is our naval force limit now? Someone managed to breaking a line too. Why? What? Why do you want to break the alliance? What did I do? Because I am... allied with Castile. Then I think I'm going to cancel the alliance with Castile. Castile, I'm really sorry. That should help. Yes. Phew. Missionary strength. Ugh, we don't need that. Prestige is nice though. Maybe we can get some nice level 2. No, the rest is the garbage, so we will take it like this. I'm sorry, Castile. I can't take an alliance right now. But you will stay really good friends. Trust me. You stay friends, but I can't make an alliance with you. I hope you understand. We can take the next military. Ship durability. We have 100 power projection. I'm going for this one. Native uprising chance minus 100%. That is what I'm gonna go for. So we don't have to babysit. And since we don't have to core this right now, we can just build stuff over here. What is my naval force limit? 39, okay. And we can have 16 troops, but we don't have the manpower. Which is fine. People dislike me again. A lot, actually. But we are getting a fund. Holland. Condottieri, no. No, we don't need to give away Condottieri. Not at this point. No, go away, England. Go away, my friend. No, go away, my friend. Go away. Plus 91, plus 70. We can go and do this again. Can I get a royal, I mean a personal union or someone? No, nothing that I want. So yeah, we need Breda and Friesland. Then we could form the Netherlands, but I am not going to do that at the start. Can I change my focus? No, 3 more years. 2.5. Mission is to get rid of the war exhaustion. Yep, that's fine. Yeah, it's giving us a lot of revolt risk. We don't have a big army at the moment. And the manpower comes in really slow. Really, really, really slow. They will lose even more loyalty. I can't do that. Native uprising chance. We don't need that because they don't rise up anyway. What over here? This one. Global settler increase plus 10. But then we go to 81, so I can't do it at the moment. I can do this one. And then I can ask for the points. That's what I can do. Ask for more money, but no. 800 admin points. 800. That's a lot. We know some more provinces over here. This one. Sea tile. Get wrecked, England. I hope that England gets wrecked by Burgundy. Then we can take Calais from Burgundy next time. And it looks like England is gonna lose. So that's good news for me. You have so many sailors. Can some of your sailors become normal men, please? That would be a fantastic thing that they should implement in the next DLC. Converting sailors to men and otherwise. Right? That would be nice. Who says that the sailor cannot become a normal infantry? Plus one. Yeah, and the inflation goes down automatically. Yes, development time, guys. Even more. Even more development. We can make Holland into 30. What is this? Oh yeah, come to me. One merchant. We have an extra merchant. Where will we put it? To the North Sea. That's the only province we can transfer trade power from. So there we go. Yeah. And yeah, we are gonna develop more. Also good for next institution spread. How big is London? 31 and Paris? 33. Maybe you should make Amsterdam 30 as well. It's only 0.10. I'm gonna do it. We are at 30 in Amsterdam. We need to build more buildings. I'm gonna build the barracks over here. Amsterdam is becoming a big city, guys. Really big city. Looming disaster. I did something what the burghers did not like. Why do they have so much influence? Because I raised the development in Holland. They are not even here. The burghers are not here. I need to figure this out, how that works. Why? Controlled province 30.1. City with at least 30 development. Aha! So the burghers gain influence when you have a city with at least 30 development. High trade income, 5%. That could also be the upgrade, because since we are developing here, we get more trade power here as well. Interesting. So the burghers also get more influence when you make more money and when you develop your country. I didn't know that. Good to know. Yep, really good to know. I think I'm building a fort in Flanders. I think I will. I'm not gonna lose prestige. Oh, even more loyalty loss. Come on. There you go. Can I do the same here? No, I can't give them loyalty, but they are almost good again. Oh, Amsterdam. Do you want to build a shipyard here? No. No. We don't need shipyards. How many ships does England have at the moment? That's a good question, actually. England, you have 5 heavies. Oh, England. When do we get the new ships? When we are Diplo level 9, I will build my first heavy ships, I guess. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. Colonialism. What is the chance of colonialism getting here? Colonialism. Can I see the modifiers, please? No, I can't see it. Oh, that's a pity. To get our army tradition up, we need one more fort, right? Yeah, we need one more fort. We have one here that covers Gelre and Holland. We have here Zeeland, Ghent and Antwerpen. I think I will go for a fort in Vlaanderen. We have more slots here because it's farmlands here. Yeah, I'm going to build a fort in Vlaanderen. Brugge becomes a new fortress. I wish we could have a better relations over time guy, but we don't have it. Really unfortunate. We can make more troops. I will go with 2 cavalry now. Since we are rich and they can help with flanking. We can have 17 troops. We are a bit over our naval force limit, but that's totally fine. Because lightships don't cost anything. And since we have quest for the new world, I will split off 3 of you. Amsterdam, Hoorn and Alkmaar. 3 cities in the Netherlands. Gonna recruit an explorer. There we go. And you're going on a mission. Going to explore what you can. When they are repaired, they will continue. We have one transport ship. Bye. Thirteen. Advisors are just the most expensive. Build barracks in Vlaanderen. How is the war exhaustion right now? No, we are not gonna core it yet. We are gonna build. Build the marketplaces here. Did we embargo Liège? We did. Is the boat still working? Yes, we have plus 53. Power projection 19%. Prestige and stability 4.2. But then we have now plus 10% because we are transferring with a third merchant. So we get 53% over the total of this. So 82 plus 115 times 1.528 is this number. That is how it works. And it's very good. Okay, you did your exploration. Next one. What did you discover then? Can we colonize here? No, it's way too far. It's way too far. We get 50% more though. Is that gonna do it? 50%. Yes. If we have the next Diplo one, we can colonize Arguin. We have our new Albert, a 313. France asked for a royal marriage again. Take it, and then we get Jeanne de Foix as our queen. Our consort. I should have done the von Habsburg first, because I think there are more Habsburgs in the world. Yeah. Then this one. Oh well. Yeah, did you lose your war? Yes, you did. Poor England. So poor. Alright, that's gonna be the end for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. And in the next part, well, not sure actually. I still want to take this part of the world. But the aggressive expansion is still too high to take any more provinces. So hopefully we can start colonizing soon. And I hope to see you in the next video. Bye bye.